Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the camera flash on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the camera flash in iOS, open the camera app first and then look for the flash icon, which will either be in the bottom left in landscape mode or top left in portrait mode. Tap on this and it will either enable or disable the flash. It will put the flash into auto mode when it's enabled. To turn it on regardless of the lighting, tap on the small arrow and then look for the flash icon in the menu bar. Tap on it here and then you can choose either on, off or auto. And so that is how to turn on or turn off the camera flash on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.